Today we're making a mint chocolate trifle, and it's so easy to make.
That is absolutely delicious.
First, we want to make box chocolate cake and follow the instructions in the back. While we wait for the cake to bake, we're gonna add in 2 cups of heavy cream and we're gonna whip it until it thickens. Then we're gonna add 1/2 cup of powdered sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of peppermint extract, and some green food coloring. And there you have it, mint chocolate trifle.